accreditations for the Excellent Training Center to be the Accredited College of ABE. This is a very, very proud for our local people here, or even in Johor or whole Malaysia, because we got accredited for the whole level, the fixed level for ABE UK Diploma in Business from level 4, 5 to 6, which is equivalent to the degree as international in business. So in whole Malaysia, we are the only accredited college which can conduct diploma in business management, diploma in marketing, and diploma in human resource management. So I'm very grateful that ABE UK to accredit us as this college, accredited college to conduct the business, and we would like to train more people to become the business executive, or they have a chance to be the entrepreneur. From ABE, we know that entrepreneur is not born, but it is educated. So it means that everybody can be the entrepreneur. You can have a lot of business. You can do your own favorite things, or even you are a staff which is in the company, or you have the company to grow. We have to upgrade ourselves. We have to give ourselves a chance to learn more and more, and get a professional recognition. So in business world, the professional recognition is, of course, we know that it's ABE. What is the meaning of ABE? I would like to explain here. ABE means the Association of Business Executives. It is the certificate from UK. Of course, we know UK is United Kingdom, of the United States of Canada. So once again here, I would like to thank everyone. I would like to thank YD for the fully supporting. And just would like some communications between our management and talk about the expansion of the ETC. And I would like to announce here that ETC will be growing from today until the other parts of the Malaysia, or even we would like to expand our business to other than Malaysia. Maybe we can go to the other country to set up our business. So this is our company's view. We would like to train more and more people as the business executive or entrepreneurs. So ABE UK is your best choice, and of course, ETC. Please, we support ETC, and we would like to have the support from everybody, from our management team, from our people here in Oregon, and from our others, like our leaders and our seniors and everybody. So once again, I thank and announce that our ETC, International Business College courses, would be started from September. So upon this, we have got a special promotion starting on today and valid for 1 week, which those who register with ETC Diploma in Business, you get the special promotion period back for 1 week, which you can get 8% discount, 8% discount from the cost fee. Okay, so I would like all of you to help to spread this news to everybody. We have the students registered from KL, and we have the students which working in Singapore and registered here. So we would like more and more people to upgrade, to have a chance to learn more. Okay, thank you. And thank you very much to YB, thank you very much to ABE UK, and thank you very much to all the leaders, supporters, and our villages here. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
代表团来做一个交流，我们